I'm 4 weeks pregnant.
I'm 7 weeks pregnant.
9 weeks pregnant.
11 weeks pregnant.
I just feel different to having the others three. Just different, I feel sick.
It feels weird knowing that there is something in there, something alive.
16 weeks.
17 weeks.
I think maybe if it's a boy, probably look a little bit more like Neil, and if a girl, a little bit more like me.
I'm 20 weeks pregnant.
Because I lost a couple. Every time any little thing, you sort of get a little bit scared.
Weeks pregnant.
It's quite difficult when you're used to being slim, but I like the actual feeling of being pregnant.
24 weeks.
I've had a few problems around 16 weeks, so I just hope everything's going to be all right. What?
I'm 28 weeks pregnant.
I've thought of lots of names for my baby, but my partner wouldn't have any of them. So every time I suggest them, he just says no.
29 weeks pregnant.
I'm 31 weeks pregnant.
I'm for your name, Mommy.
32 weeks pregnant.
33 weeks pregnant.
I think I'd like them to do something that they're passionate about rather than look back on their own life and feel like they've settled for something.
I'm 35 weeks pregnant.
Kind and happy. I think they're the qualities I want most.
Hopefully it's going to look like each member of the family, including the stepchildren.
37 weeks.
If it's a boy, probably Rufus. And if it's a girl, Ornella.
39 weeks.
I'm 41 weeks into my pregnancy. I'm calling my baby Leah Marie Lockton. I think it'll look like its dad a bit. And then I have my eyes.